Hi everyone, you're on How Fix It. In this video guide, I'll show you how to replace the fan on the iMac. To disassemble the iMac, you will need the following tools. Screwdriver set. Opener. Tweezers. Plastic pry tools. Adhesive tape. I recommend using a magnetic mat during the repair process, which is especially useful in the case of the iMac. Throughout this disassembly, keep track of each screw so you can put them back in the right places. This will help successfully reassemble your iMac. And don't worry about losing any of the screws. All of them will definitely remain on the magnetic mat. In the description, I left links where to buy all the necessary tools. To remove the display on the iMac, you need cutting adhesive using a tool with a thin, flexible blade. This is the hardest part of the iMac disassembly. You need to do it as carefully as possible. Insert the opening tool into the gap between the glass panel and the rear case. Once you've inserted the tool into the case, cut the adhesive around the display. Additionally, you can remove the remaining glue with a thin plastic mediator. Carefully turn the display towards you, and while holding it, disconnect the two cables from the main board. Don't worry. The display won't fall because the adhesive is still holding it to the bottom of the iMac case. Tilt the display down and cut the adhesive strip along the bottom of the display. Disconnect the fan cable. Then, use a Torx T10 screwdriver to remove the three screws securing the fan. You can find a replacement fan by manufacturer part number. Also, in the description, I left a link where to buy a new fan for an iMac. Before sticking the display to the housing, I recommend checking how the iMac works. Bring the display to the housing, connect two cables, and fix the display to the back housing with adhesive tape. Turn on your iMac and check. If everything works fine, move on to the final assembly step. Remove the old adhesive strip from the iMac housing and display. The best way for sticking the display is special adhesive strips for the iMac. But also, you can use double-sided adhesive tape for displays. In the description, I left a link to special adhesive strips for the iMac. This repair is complete. You're on How Fix It, and see you guys next time.